And welcome to a new episode of Let's Play Fallen Earth. Sound is a bit very... Ah, there we are. So, since last time, finished some ammo. So now our ballistic skill is at 91, which is pretty neat. Shoulder armor. Yes, that's better. Let's salvage the old stuff. Improved trauma 1. There's trauma. And improved pathology. Where is it? Pathology. And a reactive fiber vest. Why not? A scrap gas mask. And a vehicle battery for the electric ATV. Guess I'll first take apart these items here. I wanted to craft a new rifle, but I needed skill, ballistic skill 90 for that. No, it wasn't a gorge gun. Where was it? This here, I guess. Can't quite remember how much of that stuff I've already finished. Well, got the plastic, got this thing. What's that? That's this. That's 15 plastic. Steel stock and steel rifle action. Actions. Components. Manual action. Which one was it? Steel rifle action? Didn't I already craft that? Steel rifle. I thought I had already crafted it. Let's salvage some more of my stuff. Did I put it on the ATV maybe? No. But I could put some more ammo there. Heavy, medium. Anything here? No. No. It's no rifle action here. How strange. I was pretty sure I'd crafted that. Which was the last item? Steel stock. Where's that? Need five of these. Five of these. Next of these. I guess I'll just craft it again. No components. Manual actions. That and one more. Scrap gears. And four fasteners. That I can take apart. Oh, the vehicle battery I put on the vehicle. What's this? Large gauge guns one. Did I want to craft an improved version of that? Looks like it. I'll first do that. Quest was that. Raiders killed. Okay, six raiders. That doesn't sound complicated. And in the meantime, I can finish these components. Oops. Well, that's half of the mission. That's 5 of 6. Let's loot them first. Even some silver. And steel. This episode won't be that long either. It's already quite late. And oh, here we go. Well, that was 6 of them. Guess I'll just pick up that last bit of scrap here. Huh, scrap gears, that's nice. That mission didn't take long. Where's the guy I have to... There we go. Oh yeah, you're tough alright, but if you want the secrets of the Deaderlands, there's one more thing you'll have to face, the gauntlet. We use three of our toughest fighters to test people like you. Head out to the parking lot and talk to Randall Gawain and don't pull any punches. Problem is that they are all... that I can't snipe them in that combat thing. But let's try. Is the gauntlet here in the city? Nah, thanks, no clan right now. Let's eat that. No thanks, no clan right now. I'm not often enough playing Fallen Earth enough for having a clan make any sense. I doubt I could contribute or something. First have to talk to him. Damn. I didn't mean to kill him. Wow, you hit hard, you little tweaker. Good job. Too bad it's only a third of the way done, and don't worry about Stoneface, he's still breathing. We'll patch him up in a bit. Yeah, I just wait for these cooldowns here to be finished. Well, I'll be your still in one piece, and Tom is just laying there, breathing through his mouth. He's gonna get a healthy dose of ribbon tonight, when we're all sitting around and drink here. Okay, Metal Neck, it's down to this. Just don't get mad when you wake up in a life net pot. Damn your toughest nails, I'll be proud to have you fighting by my side, kid, after I get through putting Thor here in a body cast, that is. Well, if all the people here are as crappy as those three, I'm not sure if I want to fight at their side. Head back to Parker Tabak now and tell him I said good job. Thermal control mutations knowledge. Oops. I could up here some skills. Rifle, precision. Armor use. First aid. Still not sure if that combination makes any sense, but I could kill those, and so far I can do most quests, so why not? I am impressed. Very well. Then I'm a man of my word. You've proven yourself worthy. These injectors hold the genetic modification serum necessary to unlock the potential in your own genes. The first one activates the thermal control ability in general, while the second one gives you a specific talent. You can find other injectors with other talents through specialized vendors. Use them or not, it's up to you. Just don't be surprised if you feel a little woozy after you take the shots. That's normal. First, I want to start. Was it really better than what I have? Weapons. Well, I guess it's a bit better. Oh, sorry. Only 1 minute to assemble it? Experimental ballistics. Guess I got this here. I need thermal control 48 for that. Does that make any sense? Well, I don't have enough AP anyway. I'll just keep it. I'm not sure whether it's worth it. Investing. Sorry, it's late. Investing so many points here into thermal control. Well, I guess it could help me fighting them at close combat. But I'm not sure. Difference between those two exactly. They use the same icon and are about the same level, so I guess not much of a difference. The older one was waiting a lot more. Max range. Scope is, the damage is slightly higher, the scope is up to 4 times instead of 3 times. DPS, same reload, and the range is a bit shorter. Hmm. I guess we could also sell it, but I want to have more crafting components. I have enough stuff for this. Heavy gunpowder, 5 of them. Gunpowder. Fifteen of that. Weak biological. Didn't have some of these strange wilds left that count as. What did I already? I think I used them all up. Okay, what's next? It's my vehicle. I'll put some more crap there, like this. Next quest. Dennis Eggers. Pico's Ridge is in danger. If we are to keep the Vista out, we must send as many warm bodies as we can spare to the conflict town known as Gallows. I guess conflict is a PvP town? Refers to something else. Let's see what Kelly has to say.
I solicit your attention.
I don't know if you've had any dealings with our applier colleagues, or as we refer to them, the grunts. I'm not about to send you out to fetch scraps and bolts. It's obvious someone of your talents should be put to use furthering science in its pure forms. To that end, please go and speak with my associate, Warren Ferber. He's southwest of here.
Reliability will be rewarded.
What
I
else?
Have an opportunity for you.
I've got this letter to Hitomi Meiji over at Barrett Manor. They've been having a lot of problems with delivery over there.
I hope you were listening.
What do I need for the experimental weapon thing? Five of this. No, wrong stuff. And for plastic. And a pen. ATV doesn't sound electric, though.
My inventory is rather diverse.
I constructed or located all of this. Now that's quite a savings.
Let's see where that is. Maybe that thing where some guys were staying around when I was hunting the wolves and stuff. Somewhere. Oops, that's a lot of wolves. Stupid wolf. Hello, Saint Avente. Very good, I was hoping Kelly might send some able-bodied enthusiast my way. Look out there, what you can see below you are the remains of a structure built by LifeNet. I know you're familiar with this, since in a very real way, you were built by LifeNet as well. The vexing thing is that while it's the right of any and all theoreticians to explore the relics of the glorious pre-fall world, those creatures surrounding the facility prevent us from doing so. How perversely fitting that the champions of pure science could be foiled by pure savagery. Please explore the ruins for me. Oh, it's on the other side where I have to go. I guess I'll park here. More wood. Ah, that already counted as exploring. F- thought I had to venture into some deep dungeons with thousands of mutants or something like that. What, you saw binoculars out there? And one set was unbroken? I did? You've got to go back and get them. They're insanely valuable. Seriously, if you go back and grab those binoculars and show that you're handsomely compensated. We have a few quality eyepieces, but only a few. Good lenses are hard to come by these days, at least until we perfect some grinding equipment. And if they were made by Global Tech, they'd be of the absolute highest quality. You say something about being rewarded, and I just get some experience for that quest? I wonder if a dozen of those weird guys here shows up once I check the binoculars. The one unbroken pair of binoculars is gone. One of the COGs must have taken them. Let's kill some of them. Another mini level. Finished. Still no. Am I killing the wrong people? I go grab my My buggy, whatever it's called, ATV. Tracks lead to the east.
Hey!
I guess I could also dodge them, but it's a little bit of experience and maybe some useful loot.
Oh, it's time, baby.
There's nothing on the dead COG at your feet. He must have handed the binoculars to someone else, but you have a pretty good idea of where his camp is, so you can smell horrible cooking coming from nearby. They are. Somewhere in this direction. Let's pick up some of that crap. Not bad. Medical bin. Sounds good too. Binoculars. Ah, there. So many wolves. You got the binoculars, fantastic! And if I might say so, you're one resourceful clone. Getting in and out of the COG camp like that, They would have had my head on a platter if I tried. Alright, look, you deserve something special. I get some crappy armor, but also faction chips and experience. Let's take that armor apart. Tell you what, take the binoculars and go talk to Dr. Calvin himself. I'm sure he'd like to speak to you. Let's see what Dr. Calvin has to say. That was the first part of the armor taken apart.
I have an opportunity. I anticipate success.
Ah, yes. Young Mr. Ferber told me about you. A proud addition to the tech ranks you are. Here, please accept this as a token of the university's gratitude. You may leave now. No, wait. Upon further consideration...
This is for your benefit.
I believe you would benefit from speaking to my personal advisor, Dr. Bonner, if you haven't already. Go to her now.
Exercise caution. That means...
There she is, hiding behind the fridge. Well, if Dr. Calvin sent you... what's first? You must believe you to be worth quite a lot. Here, let me tell you something about the theoreticians we have perfected. I fear I have to stop at this point because it's really late, but I hope you enjoyed the short episode. At least there was some action and crafting, and I'm still crafting that book, which will take a while. So I hope you have a nice evening, and until next time.